coming up on UPC, we got art club information.
I've got more cheerleading information today in sports.
All this and more is coming up on UPC, and it starts right now. Welcome to the Thursday, August 19th, 2004 edition of the UPC Morning Show. I'm Tamara Clark.
And my name's Heather Zimmerman.
Mu Alpha Theta, the Math Honor Society, will hold its first meeting this Thursday after school in B2. Everyone is welcome. Attention students and staff, in spirit of the Olympics and to help bring solidarity to our school, the principal's Multicultural Advisory Committee, PMAC, with the Multicultural Club, will be sponsoring a week of solidarity. They are asking all students and staff to wear certain colors each day for a week to represent the colors of the Olympic rings, corresponding to the continents of the Earth. The symbolism for the rings in the five continents and the colors represent all flags of the participating countries in the Olympics. This will start on Monday 23rd. Monday, blue. Tuesday, red. Wednesday, yellow. Thursday, black. And Friday, green. The SGA is doing a canned food drive for the hurricane victims of Hurricane Charley. The first period teachers will collect cans, non-perishable items, and water. The first period classes that collect the most items will win a free breakfast. You have time until Wednesday. For any questions, see Mr. Hogan or Coach Sika. And Countryside's literary magazine, The Laureate, needs new members. If you are interested in joining this exciting club, drop by the Media Center this Thursday, August 19th, right after school in the Media Center. That is today. Underclassmen are strongly welcomed.
Attention all seniors, the yearbook staff is asking for your baby pictures from the class of 2005. Please submit pictures with full name attached to the picture and deliver to room J6. There will be an art club meeting on Wednesday, August 25th in room M3. It will be brief and all are welcome. And now let's go to sports with Shannon.
Thanks, guys. I'm Shannon Altner with UPC Sports. All hockey players tries for the Countryside hockey team will be held this Sunday morning from 9 to 10 a.m. at TBSA in Oldsmar. All past and present new players are requested to attend. For more information, call 854-4010. Once again, that number is 854-4010. JV football cheerleaders practice will be held on Tuesday, August 24th from 1:50 to 3:30, not Monday. Come dressed with all required paperwork. Boys basketball weightlifting starts on Monday, August 23rd at 3. Report to the patio area outside the weight room at 2:55, ready to lift. If you have turned in your forms to Coach Marinick, you must do it before the end of the school day on Friday. And all varsity football cheerleaders must have their paperwork in to Miss Michael by Friday at 2. This is your final deadline. In other news, the USA basketball team won against Australia yesterday, 89-79, and Paul Hamm became the first American man to win an Olympic gymnastic all-around title. In the past days, the U.S. team has risen to first place out of all the countries with 10 golds, 10 silvers, and 9 bronze medals. And I'd also like to give a big good luck to all the girls trying out for the Cougarette dance team today. That's it for sports, and now back to the news desk.
Thanks, Shannon. Drama Club is rescheduling their welcome back party to tomorrow, Friday, August 20th, in the auditorium. All new and old members should be planning to attend.
And Dr. Doerner, DDS, and staff, in collaboration with the American Red Cross, are taking donations for the families affected by Hurricane Charley. Dr. Doerner's office is across the street from the school next to the 7-Eleven. All donations received will be delivered to the American Red Cross, distributed from the Lake Wales area. Please contact his office at area code 727-420-9994. Do you have any wacky talents or hobbies? If so, please write down a brief description and give it to Mrs. Vesey in room J6. And we have one last minute birthday announcement. Happy 17th birthday to Andrew Thompson from all your friends.
And we are leaving you with some country today. Different.
So enjoy that. Have a good day. You've done to me. I can't lie. Sometimes cry when I think of how it used to be. I keep my friends with me. I still